how to run Android Auto on the Hanso display wirelessly. Go to settings first. Using the scroll wheel, you can scroll down to car settings and then click to the right to select. And then go to, well, I'm gonna show you the version of the, turn down the volume here for a second first. Go down to about version. And that's the current version that I have. Going back. First thing you want to do is turn on the Wi-Fi hotspot. This is where the wireless display is streaming through. So you turn on the Wi-Fi hotspot. And then I'm going to scroll down to show you the Wi-Fi hotspot name. And there you can see the name of the Wi-Fi hotspot. Then you connect that via your cell phone. So go down to Wi-Fi. And here, that's what you want to connect to, is the Android AP underscore 7604. So now it's connected. In addition, you want to connect the Bluetooth to the car. So that's the one that you want to connect the Bluetooth on. And there's actually two Bluetooth on that display. The first one is the car on MT2712. And the second Bluetooth on that display is called Tesla screen. So you want to connect that on your car to the display. So there's two Bluetooth connection, one from the display to the car and one from the display to the cell phone. So once you have all that Bluetooth connected, then what you need to do is run Android Auto on your cell phone. Alright. Once Android Auto is running on your cell phone, what you want to do is you want to go stroll to the CarPlay application. So using your scroll wheel, you select CarPlay. Okay, once you see CarPlay there, then click to the right on your scroll wheel to select CarPlay. And now it's gonna try to connect wirelessly from the cell phone to the display. So here you can see Android Auto is now connected from the cell phone to the display in front of me. And here you can also play music. So basically, it's streaming my music app from my cell phone to the display, and then from the display it will stream to the car via the Bluetooth via the Tesla screen Bluetooth connection. So that's how it's done. So everything is now wirelessly connected from my cell phone to my display, and here I'm running Waze in the background. And then in addition to Waze, I mean, there's a bunch of apps that's installed on my cell phone that I can actually run here on my display. So, what else? Go back to Waze. There's other functions that I really like is the camera, the front bumper camera. It automatically turns on when there's an object in front of it. You know, it turns on 15 seconds when you put it on drive, and then if it detects objects, then it will automatically turns on. And there you can see the front bumper camera. that came with the display.